Is it for all women, for example, high risk pregnancies, planned C-sections, medical conditions?
Yes, absolutely. Yes, I support all kinds of births. And actually, I've had quite a high proportion of high risk clients and a lower than average cesarean rate compared with hospital births. So, yeah, that's a pretty good ratio, I'd say.